Welcome to our channel Gravity Coaching Center. Quantitative Aptitude Chapter Compound Interest. Question number 5. What amount is to be repaid on a loan of ₹12,000 for 1.5 years at 10% per annum compounded half yearly? So solution given. The principal equal to 12,000 equal to ₹12,000 and time equal to 1.5 year. So 3/2 years. So the per annum compounded half yearly, then we will change the year by multiplying by 2, so it will become per half annum. So 2 cancel equal to 3 per half annum. Now we multiply by 2, so it will change into half yearly. 2 equal to half year. So 2 cancel equal to 3 half years. And rate equal to 10% per annum. So it is changed into per half annum. So divided by 2% per half annum, so cancel by 5% per half annum. So now we find amount equal to, its formula equal to principal and 1 plus rate upon 100 to the power n. So principal equal to, its amount is at 12,000, and 1 plus rate is 5% per half annum for 3 half yearly. So cancel by 520. So 12,000, and after LCM it will become 21/20 to the power 3 equal to 12,000 multiplied 21 upon 20. 0 cancel, again 0 cancel, and 0. 2 6 ja 12, and 2 3 ja 6 equal to 2 7 8 3 upon 2 equal to 1389.50, which is the required answer. So option 1389.1. ऑप्शन बी इज द करेक्ट आंसर।